right, everyone, it is time now for Fashion Wrap. We have Angie Nicholas and Jordan Christopher here, and they are going to give us their take on the latest celebrity looks. And Angie, my gosh, you matched the painting behind you, and you didn't even plan that today, did you?
I didn't even plan it.
This is so pretty.
I think
it's
sassy.
Thank you so much.
It's very cool.
Thank you. It's our Boschio collection.
Nice.
And you can shop on our website.
Okay, and it's Italian, right?
It's Italian, 100%.
Love it. How did you do with the hurricane? You were hit, right?
I have a tree on my house.
On your house?
Yeah, on my house. Oh. So I guess I might have a little damage, but it was definitely an experience.
Do you have a chainsaw?
I know how to use a chainsaw, yes.
Just be very careful if you're going to be cutting that tree up a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, let's talk about some fashion and get away from all that sad talk. Alexis Bledel at the Creative Arts Emmy Awards wearing a dress by Knack Armstrong. I think it's got too much fabric. Even though it's sheer and it's got that shorter dress underneath and you can see it, I just think there's too much. She's young. She's vibrant. Something's got to give here.
You know what? I think it needs more of a train. It either needs less of a train to make it like a baby doll or a cocktail dress, or more of a train.
So you need, you think it needs more?
I feel like the hemline makes it too old looking.
Yeah.
And it's really beautiful fabric.
It is.
And I love the blouson sleeves. They're very in right now, but I hate the hemline. It either needs to come up or be bigger at the bottom.
Okay.
I agree with Jordan.
Yeah.
I agree. It is a beautiful dress, and it's a beautiful girl.
Mm-hmm.
She looks, it looks inappropriate for her age.
Yeah.
I think
it's a little old.
A little old. And I think it should have at least cut it a little bit more from the front.
Right.
And then have a hemline in the back or something.
She's in The Handmaid's Tale.
Yeah.
So
it's beautiful fabric.
A little bit more details.
Kind of goes with the show. Jennifer Lawrence in Atelier Versace at the London premiere of Mother. This is my favorite look I've ever seen on her.
I think she looks amazing.
I'm in love with this dress.
I can't say anything bad about it.
The detail. The illusion. Oh. She looks amazing.
I mean,
the hair, the glow. Beautiful, beautiful,
goddess.
Elegant.
You know, I love Versace, and of course, she looks smashing in that dress. She's so hot. Very pretty girl.
So hot. You're right. She is smoking in that dress. You can not say anything bad about that.
Very
Versace
fitting for her.
Is
the
like
detail.
The designer that makes women look like that.
Perfection.
So.
Perfection.
Okay, let's move on to Nicki Minaj. She's at the Harper's Bazaar Icon Party in Oscar de la Renta.
I love it. I think it's beautiful.
There's a lot
it's
happening.
Very different from what you see, and I love
for
Oscar.
For her, too.
And this is Oscar, you know, going into the new designers of the house after he passed. And I think this is fabulous. The colors, the texture, and I have nothing bad to say about
it. It fits her perfectly.
Yeah.
I love the ball gown on her.
Mm-hmm.
It looks different. It's a different look on her. The normal looks that we normally see on Nicki Minaj. The jewelry, she was very toned with the dress. She looks elegant. I think she looks really nice. So
I think she looks a lot more elegant than she normally does.
I kind of wish the background was a different color just so I could see more of the dress, even though we know it's black. But I'd like to see just the different color in the back.
Agree.
That's all. Let's take a look at Cindy Crawford's daughter. My goodness, Kaia Gerber in an Adnivic dress. Oh, no, that's James Franco. Did I put him in the wrong spot? Anyway, let's take a look at James Franco here. He's at the Toronto International Film Festival. Thoughts?
I mean, he just looked casual. He just put on a suit. Nothing fitted. It doesn't look fit.
You know, once upon a time in college, I was a waiter, and I had that exact same outfit.
Yeah.
So I'm not a huge fan, but at least the sleeves are the right length.
Yeah.
I can say that.
Okay, well, we'll give him that. Okay, let's see who comes up next, and then I'll take it from there. There she is, Kaia Gerber. She's in the Adnivic dress. Cindy Crawford's 15-year-old daughter.
Cindy. I was like, wow, Cindy's lost a lot of weight.
Looks like her, doesn't it?
Yeah, they could be twins.
They could be.
Wow.
It's a beautiful dress, I think.
You think it's a little old for her?
Well, for the industry that she's in, I think she looks great.
Mm-hmm.
I think she looks beautiful. I think she is a model as well.
Mm-hmm.
So the piece is for someone like her. But for the age itself, I think it's inappropriate. The shoes, the dress, it will attract the wrong crowd for her. But other than that, she does look beautiful in it. I'm not going to lie, but it is age inappropriate.
A little inappropriate. Mm. Okay, how about Victoria Justice at the Ard Foundation Gala in a Pamela Rowland dress. I think it's beautiful.
I love it.
It's a beautiful dress.
I love it. I love it. I love the sequins. I love the illusion. I love.
I think it's a silver lame fade out. Like it fades
pretty?
From
mm-hmm.
a pin pleated silver lame.
It's like an ombre. Kind
yeah,
of
like
ombre
an ombre.
Color.
I like
mm-hmm.
it.
It's very pretty.
Okay.
She looks
very
beautiful.
Classy.
One more. Diane Kruger in Prabal Gurung.
Oh my God, my
wow.
drapes.
Gurung, sorry.
I was looking for my drapes and I found them.
You don't like?
This is no good. This is no good.
I mean, as a designer, I can respect trying to go there, but they didn't do it very well.
No, this is no.
It
no.
doesn't fit very well. It does really look like drapes, like
yeah.
you said.
Okay.
Not
well,
a huge
sadly,
fan.
We're going to end on that. But we appreciate your thoughts and your opinions very much. Thank you both.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.